This Tornado High School Spotlight Game of the Week is powered by the Loki Auto Group.
Here we go!
The visitors on the scoreboard today from St. Petersburg, they are the Gibbs Gladiators. They are coached by Larry Murphy, assisted by Daryl Miley, Narada Caldwell, and Chris Turk. They enter this game with a record of 10-0. Here are tonight's starters for the Gladiators. Number 3, Shaquille Spates. Number 4, Javonta Pearson. Number 10, Barry Brown. Number 23, Gary Simon. And number 25, Darryl Fuller, the Gibbs Gladiators. And now let's meet all the members of the Clearwater Tornadoes, starting with the non-starters tonight. Number 3, Mo Murphy. Number 5, John Bradford. Number 10, Brett Gilman. Number 30, Justice Reed. Number 21, Corey Carr. I'm sorry, this is starter. Let me go to number 23, Armin Tabakovic. Number 12, Harvey Adams. Number 30, Clay Gilman. On injured reserve, number 33, Derek Calloway. Number 34, Matt Meisner. Number 44, that's it, we're ready for our starting five. Number 21, Corey Carden. Number 22, Joe Lampley. Number 24, Ryan Ramirez. Number 44, Schaefer Sandy. And number 52, Stephen Bradford. The Tornadoes are coached by Alan Carden, assisted by Kyle Gibson, Marwan Stanford, Pete Olson, Danny Barber, and Rodney Young. The Tornadoes' record is 5-3. The winner of this game will play for the championship tomorrow night at 8:30 against Riverview. The loser will play for third place at the 6:30 game against Nature Coast. Gary Simon. Ryan Ramirez. Substitution for Gibbs, number 5, Devontae Williams. Devontae Williams from Gary Simon. Clearwater foul on number 22, Joe Lampley, his first, team's first. Substitution for the Tornadoes, number 12, number 10, Brett Gilman. Clearwater foul on number 24, Ryan Ramirez, his first, team second. At the line, shooting 2, Javonta Pearson. Into the lineup for Clearwater, number 34, Matt Meisner. Three-point basket, Shaquille Spates. Harvey Adams. Thank you. Joe Lampley. This is a 30-second timeout for Gibbs. Entering the game for Gibbs, number 32, LaTroy Killens. Basket, Harvey Adams. Basket by Gary Simon. Gibbs' foul is on number 32, LaTroy Killens, his first. Entering for the Tornadoes, number 3, Mo Murphy. Clearwater foul on number 52, Stephen Bradford, first personal, team third. Three-pointer, Devonte Williams. Thank you. At the end of one, Gibbs 13, Clearwater 9.
We've been family owned for over 60 years.
Devontae Williams. Harvey Adams. Three-point basket, Gary Simon. Basket is good by Gary Simon. Clearwater foul is on number 34, Matt Meisner, his first, team four. Gary Simon shooting one. Three-point basket, Cody Carden. Schaefer Sandy from Cody Carden. Corian Williams. Gibbs foul on number 23, Gary Simon, his first, team second. Gibbs fouls on number 21. Zachary Gibbons, a player control foul. That's the team's third foul. Gibbs foul on number 4, Javonta Pearson, his first, team 4th. Harvey Adams. Three-point basket, Shaquille Spates. Clearwater takes a 30-second timeout. If you're enjoying this game and want to see it again, every Clearwater home and away game can be found on videofortheplanet.com. This game will be there tomorrow. That's videofortheplanet.com. Gibbs foul on number 24, Corian Williams. First personal, fifth team. Joe Lampley shooting two. Three-point basket, Barry Brown. Gibbs foul is on number three, Shaquille Spates. Player control foul, that's his first. Team foul number six. We're at halftime. Gibbs 31, Clearwater 20.
My father believed the service department was the key to happy customers. He called it Loki Cares. Loki Cares is being open till 9 every night and on Sundays. Loki Cares is giving you a free loaner car and 6 months same as cash. Loki Cares. It's beating our competitors' price by at least 10%. It's servicing all makes, all models. Loki Cares is having your car ready when promised, or your service is free. Loki Cares.
It's Clearwater ball to start the second half.
Thank you.
basket by Schaefer Sandy. Shaquille Spates. Steven Bradford. Harvey Adams. Stephen Bradford. This is a 30-second timeout for the Tornadoes. Meisner. Barry Brown. Well, right. Clearwater foul is on number 12, Harvey Adams, his first, team first of the second half. Basket. Tyrone Johnson. Joe Lampley. Gibbs foul on number 10, Barry Brown, player control foul. His first team foul of the second half. At the end of three, Gibbs 38, Clearwater 32.
We've been family owned for over 60 years. Free and longer charge.
Free lifetime warranty.
Gibbs foul on number four, Javaka Pearson, his second, team second. At the line, shooting two, Schaefer Sandy. Thank you. Clearwater foul by number 52, Stephen Bradford, his second, team's third. Gibbs fouling number 21, Zachary Gibbons, his second, team's third. Joe Lampley, shooting two. Stephen Bradford, his third, team fourth. Thank you. Clearwater foul number 24, Ryan Ramirez, his second. Team foul number 6. Shaquille Spinks, shooting 2. Clearwater foul by number 24, Ryan Ramirez, his third, team 7. Shaquille Spates will shoot 2. Clearwater foul by number 22, Joe Lampley, his first, team 8. Shaquille Spinks shooting 1-1. Gibbs fouls on number 34, Sajon Ford, his first, team 4. Gibbs foul on number 22, Darvell Murray, his first, team 5th. 20, Justice Reed. Number 5, John Bradford. Number 23, Arlen Tabakovic.
This Tornado High School Spotlight Game of the Week is powered by the Loki Auto Group and Video for the Planet.com.